He needs us. The other has come for the chosen one, and soon the veil will break. The suffering cannot continue. Suffering festers within him. The edge of reality frays. Each battle takes more and more out of me. The other could shred the veil and devour our world. Will you stay with me until the end? I'll give what I can. What I have left. Let it go here and no further. Watch, my friend. Once I move to strike, the first will fall. The other sends more against us. Fear not. I can stop the attack before it happens. gift gives me such strength.
He is here. The Chosen One.
I don't want to harm you, little one.
But we want to harm you. Very much.
I have failed. You most of all. I fought with every bone and sinew. All I am, I leave to you. Take it. My blood is my legacy. May it spill forth into an army to rend suffering from its host.
Not enough. How soon will you hatch? I want you in this world. I want to see what you can do. To those that hurt me. To those you will hurt. I can't.
Do not despair. My life lights your path. Do you remember our journey together? This time, let me guide you. You will wield my memories like a sword, and with them, grow our army. This dark corner of existence is a harbinger. Soon all will follow. The very fabric of our reality is threatened. My last breath is near. My daughters, you are of me. Put an end to suffering. From this side of the veil, I can give you my daughters, birthed from my soul. You will need them to fight. What memory has this agony uncovered? The others are converging, warping reality. You must stop suffering from feeding. Go, close the first synapse. What more must we sacrifice before the end? How many have died to appease suffering's ambition? How many more? Striking. No mercy. The veil grows weaker, his power stronger. Exquisite. They worship torture and call it science. one less to plague the innocent. My brave daughter is spent. She must rest till a new day. Come what may, we will slow suffering's progress. Give life to our daughters. Remember their courage. Remember.